This is Heidi from Garden Crossings, and today I have for us the incredible blush hydrangea. If you're familiar with Annabelle hydrangeas, this is in that similar family. The best thing though with the Incredible series is that they are sturdy, the stems are sturdy, and they do not flop. So if you've had troubles with floppy Annabelles, no need to worry about our Incredible hydrangeas. These are part of the smooth hydrangea family, which means that they bloom on the new season's growth. They can be trimmed in the fall or in the spring, and the flowers will come from that new growth that is created. This is a nice mauve, kind of a dusty pink mauve color. The blooms are huge, bigger than the size of my hand. It's hardy down to zone 3, so it's very hardy in most areas of the country. This is Heidi from Garden Crossings with Incredible Blush Hydrangea.